morning. It's Miss Julianne from the Scugog Library, and today's Thursday, yay! And today's the day that we do our live baby time. So this program is for you to spend about 20 minutes interacting with your baby. We are going to use our shakers. So if you have a shaker around, if you don't have a shaker, maybe a water bottle and just fill it with some rice, anything that makes that nice sound that the baby will be reacting to. And of course, we are gonna do some songs with our scarves, all right? So if you have a scarf kicking around, that's great. We're gonna do some peekaboos with this, all right? So we don't have the parachute, so we'll be using this, all right? So welcome, and as well, if you have, I'm gonna sneeze, I think. excuse me. Excuse me, allergies. If you happen to have a preschooler at home, they love this program too. So if they have a stuffy, they can participate, or if they have perhaps a little baby sister or brother, they can do this with them. So welcome, we're gonna get started. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna be clapping our hands a little bit here. And again, positioning your baby in the program is depending on their age, of course. So if your babies are really, really tiny, they'll be lying in front of you, looking at you, and you'll be doing the actions on your baby, all right? And if they're a little bit older, they might just be sitting up and looking at you, or sometimes the babies just wanna look at me. So it's totally up to you on the age of your baby, but as I did say, if they're really tiny, it's they're flat in front of you and you're doing the actions on them, all right? So we are gonna get started by clapping our hands, and some of your babies might be doing that. Here we go. Welcome, welcome everyone. Now it's time, we're gonna have some fun. First we'll clap our hands like so. Then we're gonna bend, we're gonna touch our baby's toes. Here they are. Welcome, welcome everyone. Now it's time, we're gonna have some fun. Yay! All right, the next song we're gonna do is called the Itsy Bitsy Spider. And with this, we are going to be, depending on your baby's age, if they're lying in front of you, you're gonna do the actions on them, or if they're a little bit older, they're sitting up looking at you, and we're gonna do the actions in front of them, all right? And maybe some of your babies are starting to wiggle their fingers of the song. Ready? Here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and it washed the spider right out. And nope, big sun. Out came the sun and it dried up all the rain. And that itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Yay! Great. Okay, so we are gonna do a cute little song, and it is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. So we're gonna be moving our fingers as our stars here, all right? So here we go. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Woohoo! It's like a diamond in the sky. Well, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Yay! So this is a nice song that I like to do in the morning with the babies, and or you can do it anytime. It's a little wake-up song we do, and so we are going to put my glasses on here. So we are gonna wake up their feet, first of all, so we're gonna touch our baby's feet, and then we are gonna touch their little hands. After their hands, we're gonna touch those cute little ears and then their nose, all right? So the song goes like this. Wake up feet, wake up feet, wake up feet, and give it a tickle. Wiggle, 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 wake up feet, wake up feet, wake up and wiggle in the morning, and a little tickle, there we go. Now we're gonna move to our baby's hands, all right? Well, wake up hands, wake up hands, and wiggle, 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 wake up hands, wake up hands, wake up and wiggle in the morning. All right, now we're gonna move up to our baby's ears. Little touch in their ears here. Wake up ears, wake up ears, and a little wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wake up ears, wake up and wiggle in the morning. All right, time to touch that sweet little nose. Here we go. Wake up, nose, wake up nose, and wiggle, 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 wake up nose, wake up and wiggle in the morning. Hooray! All right, that will get your baby laughing, we hope. Most of them love that little song. So because it's kind of a dull day out there, we're gonna do a song called Mr. Sun, Mr. Sun. And maybe you know this. If you don't, it's something on me there. It is, we're gonna make a big sun like this, a nice round circle in front of our babies, all right? And we're gonna say, it's gonna shine down on me, all right? So here we go. Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, big circle, please shine down on me. Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, you're hiding behind a big tea tree. These little babies are asking you to please come out so they can woohoo play with you. So Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun, please shine down on me. Yay! Hooray! We're gonna do a little head and shoulders, knees and toes. So again, depending on your baby's age, they might be lying in front of you, you're touching them like this, or they might be sitting up looking at you. Or as I said, I'm finding in my live baby time Zoom program, the babies like to look at me. I guess it's my voice, I'm not sure. So here we go. We're gonna do head and shoulders, knees and toes. We're gonna go really slow, and then we're gonna pick it up a little bit, all right? So here we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Ooh. Eyes, ears, mouth, and that sweet little nose. Okay, we're gonna go just a little bit faster. Ready? Here we go. Head and shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head and shoulders, knees and toes. Eyes, ears, mouth, and that cute little nose. Right, where is it there? Yay! All right, let's get moving on to should we do here? I think we will do a song called Shoe Fly. Don't bother me, you might know it. So this is one where you could use your scars if you want, like Shoe Fly, like this, all right? Or you could just use your hands, or if you wanna blow on your baby, all right? They love that sense of like the wind, that type of thing. So here we go, it goes like this. Shoe Fly, don't bother me. Shoe Fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me, because I belong to somebody. I feel like a morning star. I feel like a morning star. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Cause I belong to somebody. Yay! gonna do zoom, zoom, zoom to the moon. So again, depending on your baby's age, if they're just tiny and they're in front of you, you can just move their arms and their legs to this, all right? They're a little bit older, they like this action, they're gonna be bouncing, and then you're gonna put them up in the air as the spaceship takes off, all right? So here we go. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 I hope we get there soon. If you want to take a trip, well, climb aboard my rocket ship. Zoom, 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 we're going to the moon in, let's do a countdown, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready, babies, we're gonna blast off, yay, to the moon, and right back down again. Yay! So I think we're gonna do another little action song, and it is called Smooth Road, Rocky Road. And again, depending on your baby's age, you can adapt to if they're lying in front of you. Again, just kind of moving some body parts and wiggling them about a bit, all right? So here we go. A smooth road, a smooth road, a smooth road, a smooth road. Get ready. A bumpy road, a bump. Bumpy road, a bumpy road, a bumpy road. Hold on really tight. It's a rough road, a rough road, a rough road. Uh-oh, there's a big hole in the road. We're gonna dig your babies right out of that hole. And we are gonna do a little clapping now. And it goes like this. It's a little song called Patty Cake, Baker's Man, all right? And again, some of your babies might be doing that. They're starting to maybe trying to clap a bit. So here we go. If not, we'll do it for them. Here we go. Patty Cake, Baker's Man, bake me a cake as, get ready, as fast as you can. We're gonna roll it, and then we're going to pat it, pat, 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 and let's mark it with a B, and we're going to put it in the oven, yay, for baby and me, hooray. This next one is called Love Somebody, yes I do, and there's some action to this. We're going to jiggle like jelly a little bit. Depending last when you've fed your baby is how much you want to shake them about for this little song. And then we are going to climb a ladder with our babies, all right? So here we go. Love somebody, yes I do. I love somebody, yes I do. I love somebody, yes I do. I love somebody, but I can't tell you. Okay, let's wiggle like jelly. Wiggle like jelly, yes I will. Wiggle like jelly, yes I will. Wiggle like jelly, yes I will. Wiggle like jelly, cause I can't stand still. All right, let's get climbing the ladders, babies. Here we go. So if your baby's tiny, just climb a ladder like this on them, all right? Here we go. Climb a ladder, oh so high. Woohoo! Climb a ladder, oh so, get ready, high. Woo! Climb a ladder, oh so high. Climb a ladder till I touch the sky, way up high. Yay! Great, okay, we are going to do another little wake up song because I just love these songs, all right? So, this one is actually, it's a, well, hello everybody. So it's kind of like a little wake up one you could do with them as well when they're waking up. So it goes like this. Well, hello everybody, can you touch your baby's nose? Touch your baby's nose. Where is it there? There it is. We're gonna touch your baby's nose. Well, hello everybody, gonna touch your baby's nose. Hey, we're gonna touch your baby's nose today. Now we are going to move to their toes. Well, hello everybody, can you touch your baby's toes? There they are. Touch your baby's toes. Hey, we're gonna touch your baby's toes. Well, hello everybody, gonna touch your baby's toes. We're gonna touch your baby's toes today. Now we are going to pat the baby's heads. Well, hello everybody, gonna pat your baby's heads. Oh, nice. Pat your baby's heads, we're gonna pat your baby's heads. Well, hello everybody, gonna pat your baby's heads. We're gonna pat your baby's heads today. Next, we are gonna rub our baby's tummies. Ready? Here we go. Well, hello everybody, gonna rub your baby's bellies. Rub your baby's bellies, rub your baby's bellies. Well, hello everybody, gonna rub your baby's bellies. Hey, we're gonna rub your baby's bellies today. Get ready for some hugs. Well, hello everybody, we're going to hug our baby. We're gonna hug our baby. We're gonna hug our little baby. Well, hello everybody, gonna hug our little baby. We're gonna hug our little babies today. Hooray! Nice hugging. All right, we are gonna get to our book, our little story today. It is called You and Me Baby. Yay! So this is just a real short little book. And again, I can't stress the importance to reading to your baby pretty much as soon as they're born. It really does develop early literacy skills, and it's a nice bonding to do. So this, again, is called You and Me Baby, and this is written by Lynn Reiser. So we'll do our little story time song. It goes like this. If you're ready for story time, clap your hands. If you're ready for story time, clap your hands. Clap, clap. If you're ready for story time. Hey, if you're ready for story time. If you're ready for story time, we're gonna clap our hands. If you're ready for story time, let's rub your baby's bellies. If you're ready for story time, we're gonna rub your baby's belly. Well, if you're ready for story time, hey, if you're ready for story time, if you're ready for story time, we're gonna rub your baby's bellies. Yay! All right, let's get on with the book. And this is a little one that you could do some action with your baby. Like it talks about looking at you, so you can look at your baby and like interact with them and wave to them, and you'll get the hang of it. So here we go. You and me, baby. Ooh, here we go. Whoops. Hey, look at you. Yay. You're looking at me. Hello, baby. Looking at you. Yay. Hey, you're looking at me. Ooh, there you go. Wow, baby. Look at you. You're waving at me. Let's give a little wave to our babies, all right? Wave, wave, wave. Waving at you. Yay. Hey, you're waving at me. Wave, wave, wave. Now, baby, look at me. Big smiles here. Smiling at you. Nice smile. Smiling at me. Oh, yum, 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 yum. Ooh, feeding you. Yummy. Feeding me? Yep. Feeding you. Yum. Baby, hug me. Oh, hugging you. Hugging me. Hugging you. Lots of hugs. Baby, look at you, splashing me, splashing you. Oh, peek at me, I'm peeking at you, peeking at me, Pika, get ready, boo. Oh baby, look at you, looking at me, laughing at me, ha ha, laughing at you. It's you and me and me and you. Just you and me, baby. There you go. Yay! Hooray! Okay, we are going to get on with a couple little shaker songs. Just a couple, and then we're going to do some peekaboos, all right? With our scars. So, again, if you have a shaker handy, that's great, or a rattle. If you don't, a water bottle with some rice in it. Anything to make that little noise that is going to get your baby's attention, all right? So we'll start with our first one, all right? Here we go. We're going to shake it up high, and we're going to shake it down low, all right? Shake your shakers way up high, shake your shakers way up high, we'll shake your shakers way up high. We're gonna try to touch the sky. Way up high, baby. Shake your shakers way up high. Now shake your shakers way down low, way down low. Shake your shakers way down low, way down low. Shake your shakers way down low. It's time to tap your baby's toes. Shake your shakers way down low, low. Shake your shakers in your baby's middle, in their middle. Shake your shakers in your baby's middle, in their middle. We'll shake their shakers in their middle. And it's time to give your baby a tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Shake your shakers in their middle. Yay! Okay. Just check my time here. Okay, we are going to just do another little shaker song, and it's going to California. So we're going to go on a little road trip here, all right? Here we go. We're going to California. We're going to a fair to see a senorita with roses in her hair. Get ready to shake it. Shake it, baby, shake it. Shake it if you can. Shake it like a milkshake and do the best you can. We're gonna shake it from our baby's bottom, and we're gonna shake it up to the top. And then we're gonna turn around until we make it stop. Just like that. Yay! We are going to do our little peekaboo ones now. So if you have a scarf handy, that's great. Or a blanket, whatever you got, kitchen towel, whatever you have kicking around will do. So we're going to start with Hickory Dickory Dock, all right? So here we go. So we're going to have the scarf covering your baby like that, and you're going to like peekaboo, all right? So here we go. Hickory Dickory Dock, a mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one and the mouse ran down. Peekaboo! Hickory Dickory Dock. Are we ready? We're going to do it one more time. So we're going to go like this. Tick tock, tick tock. Hickory Dickory Dock, a mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one and the mouse ran down. Peekaboo! Hickory Dickory Dock. Yay! All right, the next one we're gonna do is called London Bridge is Falling Down, all right? I'm sure you know this one. So again, when they fall down, we're gonna go peekaboo to our baby, all right? So here we go. London bridges are falling down, peekaboo. Falling down, peekaboo. Falling down. London bridges are falling down. Well, peekaboo. So early in the morning. Now we're going to build it up, all right? We go like this. This is the way we build it up, build it up, build it up. This is the way we build it up so early in the morning. Well, where is our babies? Here we go. This is the way we take it down. Peekaboo. We're gonna take it down. peekaboo. We're gonna take it down. Peekaboo, Theo. This is the way we take it down. So early in the morning. Yay! This is Theo, by the way. Theo's been with me for a long time. He's got lipstick all over him and had lots of hugs. So we're gonna do another one, which I love to do. And so it's called, it's a little peekaboo. And again, we're just gonna use, well, it's called Somebody's Hiding, Where Are You? And because I'm home by myself today, I will just use my cats as well, okay? But you can use anyone in your house, and it's really a cute little song. So it goes like this. We're gonna hide our babies, here we go. Or hide you from the babies, here we go. Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? I see, hey, it's baby Theo. Peekaboo. Okay. Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? I see, hey, it's Miss Julianne. Peekaboo. Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Oh, I see Kiera. Yes, I do. And if you are watching and you want to put up your baby's name, that's great. We can do a little peekaboo with them. I'm going to use Archer, my cat, next, all right? So here we go. Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? I see, hey, it's Archer. Yes, I do. We'll do one more. We'll do Grandma, right? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? Somebody's hiding, where are you? We see it's Grandma. Peekaboo. Yay! Your babies will love that. They love that little peekaboo, and it builds a nice little, just a bit of it's giggling and they're laughing and you're social interacting with them. So it's a fun one to do with them. All right, you know, our time is pretty much up. So we are going to do our sleeping bunny song, and our babies are gonna be sleeping. We're gonna pretend they're bunnies. So here we go. Lights out, click. Look at all the sleeping bunnies. They're lying oh so still. Look at all the sleeping bunnies while they're lying oh so still. Oh so still. Well, are the bunnies ill? Light goes on, click, and we are gonna get our babies to hop a little bit. Here we go. Wow, wake up sleeping bunnies, hopping, hopping. Wake up sleeping bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Wake up sleeping bunnies, you're hopping, hopping. Wake up sleeping bunnies, hop, hop, hop. Hooray! All right, well, thank you very much for joining me. And again, I am here for a live Zoom baby time on Tuesdays. If you're interested in joining me for that, to send me an email, julianne@scugoglibrary.ca, and I will send you an invite, and I leave you guys on after so you can chit-chat a little bit, because I know it's hard when you're home with your babies and you don't really know other people to talk to, and your babies can maybe look at other babies live. All right, so if you're interested in that, that's great. Otherwise, I'm back here Wednesday with my preschool story time if you have 2 to 5 year olds, and Thursday I'm back doing this. Anyways, have a fantastic day, and thanks for joining in, and have some fun with your baby today. Bye bye.